Texas, and the world's largest land plane, the XC-99, is operating regularly as a sky freighter carrying cargoes of over 44 tons. The plane is flying supplies to the Pacific coast for shipment to Korea and covers the distance in less time than it takes to load up. Matching big bombers for speed and range, this aerial giant is soon to carry 400 troops and their equipment on long-distance trials.